Our Grand Rapids new professional volleyball team has a name. The team held a Name the Team contest, and 2,100 entries were submitted. During the first period intermission, team owner Cole DeVos and Kathy George, the head coach, unveiled the winning name, the Grand Rapids Rise. Logo includes a phoenix. The Rise will begin play in January.